Snapshots.
So I don't know about you, but I am one of those organized people. For example, I've got a different drawer for my t-shirts and my socks. Now I even go so far, I don't know if I should confess this or not, but I even go so far as to color coordinate hanging my shirts in the closet. I know, it's a little bit OCD, but I really like the organization of it. So much, in fact, that I joined an organization called the National Association of Professional Organizers here in Los Angeles. And I am one of their affiliate business members as a local professional real estate agent. And I would love to know your best organization or clutter story and how you chose to fix it or not fix it. Tell me what you think, because I know these organizers would love to hear the stories that we share. I'll talk to you soon.